Here's another great Dunhill pipe that comes with the original hard case and also comes with the original Dunhill pipe sleeve. And this is the heavy box, it's not the light box. This is a beautiful Dunhill root, classic half bend shape with the solid gold band on the end of the shank. This pipe is fully restored and sanitized and cleaned out and ready to smoke. It's in great shape. I believe this pipe's from 1969, so for how old it is, it's amazing that it's in such great shape. It's a nice group 4, so I'm 6'2", you could compare what it might look like in your hand. And with that root finish, you get this nice classic cross-graining pattern on the bowl, with some nice tight bird's eye on the sides of the bowl, and that cross flame graining on the back and on the front of the bowl. You can see that cross grain right there, and it goes all the way underneath the shank as well. Rim is char free, bowl walls are nice and thick. Stem has no teeth marks on the top or the bottom of the stem tip. Button is nice and thick. And what's rare is this pipe is also a filter pipe, so it will take a filter if you want to. If not, that's fine. Smoke it without one, no problem. And this piece is marked Dunhill Root Briar 56FT. Made in England, 94R, so that's from 1969. And this is that solid gold band. It is an original with the AD hallmarks right there, 14 karat gold. It's not a replacement band. So again, just a beautiful old Dunhill root briar pipe, that solid gold band, in great shape. Ready to be enjoyed.